everyone. Today I'll be showing you how to use this digital humidity meter. This digital humidity meter is from Smart Sensor. The model number is AR847 Plus. And as you can see, it comes with a removable sensor, which you plug in here. And also it comes with a thermocouple, basically measuring more extreme temperatures, which you insert here on the top. So just to get started, just press this on button. And as you can see, you will get readings instantly. I'm just going to go through the buttons. The buttons here, it says C and F. This is basically Celsius and Fahrenheit. So if you click that once, you will switch between Fahrenheit or Celsius. Also below that, you have temperature hold and relative humidity hold. So these two buttons have the same functions, but the top one where it says temperature hold is basically holding the temperature. So if you click that, you will see hold will appear. And it will basically stop the temperature. So basically temperature is going to freeze and the relative humidity can keep going. If you want to hold them at the same time, you just click this one as well, the relative humidity. So as you can see, there are two hold functions in action right now. So get out of it, just click that and excuse me. There you go. And we're back to normal. This meter also comes with a minimum and maximum function. So as you can see here, these two buttons are the minimum and maximum functions. The top one is for temperature and the lower one is for the relative humidity. So if you press that, you will get the maximum function for the temperature because I pressed the top one. And what this means is basically it will measure the maximum reading for each session in real time. Same thing if you press that second time, it will give you the minimum readings. Press that a third time and you go back to normal. Same thing with relative humidity. Press that once, you will get the maximum. Press it a second time, you will get the minimum. And press the third time and you will go back to normal. And once you're done, basically to turn it off, just click this once and you're good to go. I hope you found this video useful and I hope to see you guys next time. Thank you.